I do believe that I will overcome. I will overcome. I do believe, yeah, that I will overcome. I will overcome. Yes, I will.
Amen. Bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. I praise and thank the Lord. You know, the thought that's in my mind and in my heart today is, Lord God, bring the compassion back. Bring the love back and the concern for our fellow man, praise God, for our brothers and our sisters in Christ. Bring it back. Hallelujah. And then I thought about the scripture where it says, a friend stick closer than a brother. A friend stick closer than a brother. I'm talking about a true friend. Someone, hallelujah, that says they are your friend. If they're your friend, amen, they will stick closer than a brother. Because a true friend know the Lord. A true friend, hallelujah, glory be to God, hallelujah, will pray with you, will up with you, praise God, will be there with you. And the Lord took me to Job, amen, the second chapter and 11th verse. It says, now when Job's three friends heard of all this evil that was come upon him, they came everyone from his own place. It says the Temite and Baldad the Shunhite and Zephor the Zemanite, for they had made an appointment together to come to mourn with him and to comfort him. And when they lifted up their eyes afar off and knew him not, they lifted up their voice and wept. And they rent everyone his mantle and sprinkled dust upon their heads toward heaven. So they sat down with him upon the ground 7 days and 7 nights, and none spake a word unto him, for they saw that his grief was very very great, praise God. You know, when I read this, I was moved, praise God. This is what you call a friend, praise God. This is what you call compassion, praise God. This is what you call true love. Amen. We know the story of Job, how the enemy touched everything that Job had. Hallelujah. Even his flesh, praise God, broke out in boils. And we see here, they said there's a far off, they seen him and they didn't even recognize their dear friend, praise God. But nevertheless, they went in and they supplicated with him, praise God. The Bible says for 7 days and 7 nights, praise God, they didn't even talk, they didn't even speak. They just mourned, wept, hallelujah, hallelujah, and prayed with Job. Glory be to God. And what I'm saying, praise God, what the Lord is saying today, praise God, this is what you want to be connected to, hallelujah. This is what you want God to connect you with here on earth. The Bible says, hallelujah, hallelujah, glory be to God, hallelujah. Hallelujah, that we are helpers, I mean, one to another, praise God. And I want God to connect me, praise God, hallelujah, praise God, divine connection, praise God, not connecting, hallelujah, according to my understanding or my knowledge or my thinking, but I want divine connection. You want divine connection. Someone that can pray with you, praise God. Someone, hallelujah, that can encourage you, praise God. Someone that will feel your pain as though it's their pain. Hallelujah. I don't know who I'm talking to, and I don't know why God sent it this way, but only God knows. God is saying, hallelujah, be connected, hallelujah, with those that have compassion, hallelujah, that has true compassion, praise God, that you're calling your friend, praise God. Make sure, praise God, that they're a friend, because a friend stick closer than a brother. Then any brother, a true friend, praise God, will feel your pain and they will carry it. They will take it to God as though it was theirs. Hallelujah. Because at the end of the day, your grief, your sorrow, your pain, hallelujah, becomes theirs and they feel it just like you. They can moan, hallelujah. They can cry, praise God. They can supplicate, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory be to God, just like you are, because they are a true friend. Praise God. God is calling back compassion for humanity. Praise God. Let's pray and ask God, hallelujah, to give us back that love and that compassion, hallelujah, that we should have, just like Jesus did. Just like Jesus, hallelujah. The Bible says everything he did with compassion. He moved, hallelujah. He moved, hallelujah, with compassion. Compassion drove him, hallelujah. Glory be to God. And let's ask God to move us, praise God, and drive us with true, sincere compassion for humanity. I love you, and may heaven forever smile upon you. It's my prayer. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. God has given me the green light. Amen. He's given me the go ahead for our next Zoom, praise God. We're going to do a Zoom, hallelujah, on December the 31st at 10:45. Amen. According to your different time zones, praise God. In Arizona, it will be 9:45. In the Central Standard Time, praise God, it will be 10:45. Praise God. In the New York area, it will be 11:45. There we're going to do a Zoom, praise God. It's going to be a praise break / reflection Zoom, praise God. We're going to reflect on 2020 and the wonderful and marvelous acts that God has done, praise God. Hallelujah. And knowing that what he's going to do in 2021, glory be to God. So meet me, hallelujah, by way of Zoom on December the 31st. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Bring your praise shoes on. Put on your comfortable shoes, praise God. Your pajamas, whatever it is, amen, that you're able to get loose for the Lord. Hallelujah. And short forth the praise of him that has called you out of darkness into his marvelous light. I'll see you there in the Zoom room. Be blessed.